The question is that clause 6 as amended to the House do stand part of the bill. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, clause 6 as amended stands part of the bill. There are clause 7 mein amendments hain. There are three amendments in clause 7. The first amendment stands in the name of Mohammad Aurangzeb, Minister of Finance.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I beg to move that in the Finance Bill 2024, as introduced in the National Assembly in Clause 7, the following shall be substituted, namely, number 1, the existing sub-clause 1 shall be renumbered as sub-clause 1A, and for the existing sub-clause 1, the following shall be substituted, namely, number 1, in section 2 for clause 4, the following shall be substituted, namely, number 4, board shall have the same meaning as defined under clause 8 of section 2 of the Income Tax Ordinance 2001, XLIX of 2001. Number 2, in the renumbered subclause 1A for the words CIBOR plus 3, the expression 12% per annum or CIBOR plus 3% per annum, whichever is higher, shall be substituted. Number 3, after subclause 2, the following new subclause shall be inserted, namely 2A after section 29, the following new section shall be inserted, namely 29A, Tax Fraud Investigation Wing, Inland Revenue. There shall be established a wing to be known as Tax Fraud Investigation Wing, Inland Revenue. Number 2, the function of the Tax Fraud Investigation Wing, Inland Revenue shall be to detect, analyze, investigate, combat and prevent tax fraud. Number 3, the Tax Fraud Investigation Wing, Inland Revenue shall comprise Fraud Intelligence and Analysis Unit, Fraud Investigation Unit, Legal Unit, Accountants Unit, Digital Forensic and Scene of Crime Unit, Administrative Unit or any other unit as may be notified by the Board by notification in the Official Gazette. Number 4, the Tax Fraud Investigation Wing, Inland Revenue shall consist of a Chief Investigator and as many following officers as may be notified by the Board, namely A, Senior Investigators, Investigators, Junior Investigators or any other officer of Inland Revenue with any other designation. B, a Senior Forensic Analyst and as many Forensic Analysts and Junior Forensic Analysts, and C, a Senior Data Analyst and as many Data Analysts and Junior Data Analysts. Number 5, the Board may, by notification in the Official Gazette, A, specify the functions and jurisdiction of the Tax Fraud Investigation Wing, Inland Revenue and its units and officers, and B, confer the powers of authorities specified in Section 29 upon the Tax Fraud Investigation Wing, Inland Revenue and its officers under Clause A of Subsection 4. Number 6, nothing contained in this section shall prevent the authorities appointed under Section 29 or any other authority or officer conferred with the powers and functions of authorities appointed under Section 29 from conducting investigation, prosecution and Chapter 3 of the Act. Number 4, for subclause 4, the following shall be substituted, namely in Section 33A in subsection 4, for the expression 16th day of June 2024, the expression 31st day of December 2024 shall be substituted and shall be deemed to have taken effect from the 16th day of June 2024. Number 5, in subclause 6, number 1, in proposed paragraph 6, for the word 3, the word 4 shall be substituted. Number 2, paragraph 8 shall be substituted, namely 8, after serial number 62, the following new serial number entries relating thereto in columns 2, 3 and 4 shall be added, namely 63, lubricating oil, 2710.1951, 2710.1952 and 2710.1953, 5% ad valorem. Number 6, for subclause 7, the following shall be substituted, namely, number 7 in the first schedule, A after the table 1, A for the marginal heading, variance at different price points, expression restriction 2, brand variance at different price points shall be substituted, and after the full stop at the end, the following explanation shall be added, namely, explanation, for the purpose of this restriction, brand variance means any cigarette brand with similar logo, name, color, design, pattern, or any unique distinguishing mark associated with existing brand family. B, in the restriction 3, minimum price, for the word 60, the expression 55 shall be substituted. B, in table 2, in column 1, against serial number 3, in column 2, for clause B, and entries relating thereto in columns 2, 3, and 4, the following shall be substituted, namely, B, services provided or rendered in respect of travel by air or passengers embarking on international journey from Pakistan. Number 1, economy and economy plus air tickets issued on or after the first day of July 2024, 12,500 rupees. Number 2, club, business and first class. Air tickets issued on or after the first day of July 2024. A, IATA Traffic Conference Area 1, North, Central, South America and Environs. A, 350,000 rupees. B, IATA Traffic Conference Area 2, Middle East and Africa. Number 2, Europe. B1, 105,000 rupees. B2, 210,000 rupees. C, IATA Traffic Conference Area 3, Far East, Australia, New Zealand and Pacific Islands, C, 210,000 rupees. C, after table 2, the following new table shall be added, namely, table 3, excisable items other than those mentioned under table 1 and table 2, C, clause E of subsection 1 of section 3. Number 1, allotment or transfer of commercial property and first allotment or first transfer open plots or residential property by any developer or builder in such mode and manner and subject to such conditions and restrictions as may be prescribed by the board. Respective headings. Number 1, 3% of gross amount of consideration involved where the buyer is appearing on active taxpayer list maintained under section 181A of the Income Tax Ordinance 2001 on the date of acquisition of property. Number 2, 5% of gross amount of consideration involved where the buyer has not filed the income tax return by due date as specified in Proviso to Rule 1A of 10th Schedule to the Income Tax Ordinance 2001. And number 3, 7% of gross amount of consideration involved where the buyer is not appearing on active taxpayer list maintained under Section 181 of the Income Tax Ordinance 2001 on the date of acquisition of property. Number 2, supply of white crystalline sugar by any person to a manufacturing, processing or packaging entity, respective heading, rupees 15 per kilogram. Thank you, sir.